In this video, we'll teach you how to install Elmedia Player onto your Mac. Let's get started. Begin by clicking on the recommended Elmedia Player link. Once the pop-up appears, select Allow and the download will begin. In the top right-hand corner, click on the download icon, then open the downloaded file. A pop-up will appear, and you'll need to drag the Elmedia Player icon over into the Applications folder. Once copied, double-click open the Applications folder, then locate the Elmedia Player icon. A pop-up will appear, select Open, then close any additional pop-ups. At the bottom of your computer, you'll see the Elmedia Player icon. Hold the Control key on your keyboard, click on the icon, then select Options, Keep and Dock. This will save the icon at the bottom of your computer. Now scroll up to the left and select File, Open. Under Devices, you can eject Elmedia Player, then open ShotKam. Open the ShotKam folder, then the Dated folder. To view all your videos, select them, then click on Open. Once they begin to play, you can use the spacebar on your keyboard to pause, then the right and left arrow to advance forward or back. You'll need to pause the video before using the arrows. Once finished viewing your videos, close Elmedia Player, then open Finder at the bottom of your computer, locate the ShotKam device, and select the eject icon. Now it's safe to unplug your ShotKam. If you have any other questions, please email support@shotkam.com.